Hey, yo, Z Squad. So it's a new day on set. Finished my shot. That's the first shot of the day. I finished my shot. I've packed up. That's how stars roll. You come, show up on set, finish your shot, and that's it. You're done, bro. So yeah, let's see what these guys are up to.
Yo!
When there's no one here.
They be gone for the shot. This is Aparna's vanity. Krishna is sitting here with her.
Whoa. Krishna's car keys. And he's left the vanity unlocked.
Wow. That's really careless, Krishna. That's really careless. Since this opportunity was handed to me, I might play a little prank with you. So I'm really sorry for this, Krishna. And this is Krishna's car right here. So yeah, let's hide this.
How the f*** has he parked it here?
Yeah, I need the AC. Let's go. It's difficult to vlog and drive. But yeah, don't do that. I'm doing this because we're in the studio. So it's all safe and it's all good. Where the fuck do I park this car?
I put it in the basement.
It's so difficult to drive and vlog. I need to do this quick without banging Krishna's car. Oh, Krishna, you're in for a surprise, bro! Oh, I can't wait to see the look on his face! And there's no way you'll be able to find it anywhere in Click Nixon. Yeah, sorry, Krishna. I've parked your car, it's safe. Damn, your car rides smooth, bro. So, yeah. That's locked.
So fuck this car here.
Now I'm gonna trouble him the entire day. I'll be like, yo, man, where the fuck is your car at, bro? Mehu. Yo! Listen, I have a task for you. So you have to do one thing. You have to hide Krishna's keys.
Anyway. But don't get him around me. I will start laughing.
No. Don't start laughing, please. That's why I've given you this task. You gotta keep it here. Alright? The key is with you. So yeah, I'll go. I'll see. You get ready. I'll see you in a bit.
He'll never guess it's here because he doesn't know I'm here.
And the car is nowhere around Click Nixon. It's in the way. He's never gonna check in the basement. So the thing is that he'll think it's stolen. The only person I'm gonna tell is you. Mugda.
But somebody has to tell him that his car is not there, otherwise he won't Mugda? Notice.
Mugda
will tell
him. Krishna, you have to park the car. Chala, see you in a bit.
Bye.
Mogi. I'll tell you something. So, I know how much you like playing prank. And I've just played a prank on Krishna.
Please, that's my dream.
But I've taken this like a little too far, I think. So I entered Appy's vanity. I thought these guys will be there, but the vanity was open as usual and Krishna's car keys were lying over there. So I've parked Krishna's car in the basement. I've given the key to Smriti and Krishna has no idea where the car is.
See, this is amazing.
Now, I need your help because you have to somehow make him realize that his car is not there. His car was standing there. So you have to make him realize.
I'll ask him where he parked today.
But we'll have to get him near the vanity and then ask.
Super, I'm so proud of you.
Oh! Abby, are you ignoring me or are you one of them deaf?
No, I don't want to talk to you.
You one of them deaf?
Bye!
Why do you think Tanya will listen to you?
She will listen to me.
You're talking to
she
me.
She loves me.
You're talking
she
to me.
She hates you. Everyone hates you. Zeeshan
Khan. There's a reason I can't tell you. I'll tell you later. Hey, what's up? Hi, dog. What's up? So, yeah. So, only Mugda is in on the plan. And yeah, you guys will know about it later.
Tell me.
Can't tell
what
you.
Plan?
Mugda knows about it.
Abhi ki shaadi kara rahe hum. We're getting happy marriage, guys.
Mugda, let's go find him. So phir should I take Appy in on the plan?
Mujhe Appy acting kharab karta hai.
Ha, main isliye to.
वैसे fake मुस्कुराएगी Appy happy वाला और बिगाड़ देगी plan. पीछे सब सुन रही है.
सब सुनने की कोशिश है. She wants to know everything that's going on.
Please बता दो.
यार बताते but Appy unfortunately.
मन है बताने का but खराब हो
जाएगा. मत बताओ. You अरे stop spoiling my hair. I would beat the shit out of you, Appy. Please.
Dog बना रहे हैं.
तेरे दांत तोड़ दूंगा मैं Appy. How dare you? How dare you?
कोई और touch कर.
How dare you, Appy?
Zee!
How dare you?
A few inches later.
Appy's busy eating. So I just try to close
it. You don't like this man.
No, I just try to close the door. I'm too strong. I can't help it. And I just pulled on this to close the door and it
bro.
It's happening for the second time.
Third time. Yeah. Dude, it's not my fault. I'm too strong. Oh, look at her chow down. Yeah, try to be decent about it. Oh, can't eat comfortably.
मैं पूछ रहा हूँ मिली क्या मेरी गाड़ी है कहाँ
Krishna just lost his car. Sir is about to leave and Krishna suddenly can't find his car or his car keys because he doesn't remember where he parked his car. So yeah.
Krishna, अरे I remember I parked my car here only outside. No, I now when I think about it, I've parked my car here, but it
cannot be because I and Mukhtar parked our car there, and because they're doing all this bullshit, we had to move our car, and that's why we put it here and there.
Where's my car?
How the can a person forget where he's parked their giant ass car?
Because I can't find my keys. Also, my keys were right here. Right here. My keys are right here, but my keys are not here anymore. I don't know where my keys are. I don't know where my car is. My assumption says कि कोई आया, उसने उसको गाड़ी ढंग से पार्क करनी थी, उसने गाड़ी पार्क करी. विकास मेरी गाड़ी कहाँ है? चाबी तो चलो दूर की बात है.
पार्किंग में आप ही किए ना? जब जहाँ जी आए थे.
पार्किंग मैंने किया, मेरी गाड़ी की.
तो नीचे होगी शायद.
तो गई किसने लगा दी, कहाँ लगा दी?
चाबी भी नहीं मिली.
एक सेकंड, बात अगर किसी और ने की तो इसके पूछे बिना चाबी या गाड़ी वाड़ी लेके चले गए.
अच्छा अच्छा, मतलब चाबी यहाँ
चाबी यहाँ रखी थी, यहाँ कोई भी रख ली थी. चाबी ढूंढने आया होगा, चाबी उठाई होगी और पार्क कर दी होगी.
भैया डबिंग कर लो
यार, मेरी गाड़ी को मिल जाए पहले.
भैया डबिंग कर लो, गाड़ी का
गाड़ी को पता नहीं.
भैया डबिंग कर लो.
आर यू मेकिंग कंटेंट आउट ऑफ दिस? यू मेकिंग कंटेंट आउट ऑफ दिस?
एग्जैक्टली.
हां भाई की जिंदगी खराब हो गई क्या? कंटेंट.
यू नेवर लूज आउट ऑफ गुड कंटेंट ब्रो.
अरे यार गिव मी अ सेकंड. नो
अच्छा
We're taking this lightly, but
yeah, bro, I'm sorry. This is content. I'm sorry.
मैं तो गाड़ी लेके यहाँ से.
तूने मुझे वहाँ उतारा?
और मैंने यहाँ कोने में लगाई.
तूने कहीं पीछे पीछे तो कृष्णा तू?
अरे मैंने यहाँ लगाई थी जहाँ ऑटो है यार, यहाँ पे गाड़ी खड़ी करी थी मैंने.
उठा हो गया क्या?
अरे यार remember clearly मैंने यहाँ खड़ी करी थी. आज पप्पू दादा ने लगवाई थी मेरी गाड़ी.
हाँ मुझे भी याद आ रहा है, कार तो यहीं लगाई थी. Yeah, I remember because my pappu dadu ko awaaz laga rahi.
So who? Achha, but bro, let's go at least to that location and see where it is or what.
Niche chal.
Niche chalna hai.
Let's go. Anji.
Aapka gaadi nahi mil raha.
Gaadi nahi mil raha. But maine yahan gaadi lagayi thi. Jahan auto laga hua hai, wahan lagayi thi gaadi.
Rukiye, basement mein se aata.
चल bro, let's go and check.
अरे चेंज तो कर लूँगा, गाड़ी तो मिल जाएगा. मैं चेंज करके आऊँ.
विकास मैं भी सेम सीन में हूँ. चल एक बार जाके देख ले, फटाफट भाग के देख.
Is that your car?
अरे हाँ, that's my car, you know.
That's right. Who the fuck parked it there, bro?
But see,
who the fuck parked it there?
I have no idea who parked it there.
मिल
तो गई, I knew यहीं पे होगी.
कार पास से जाके देखे कार.
But bro, the thing is that now where are the keys?
That's part two. See that on vlog number two. गाड़ी कोई है और मुझे पता नहीं चला, मुझे किसी ने बताया भी नहीं कि मेरी गाड़ी कोई खड़ी कर रहा है.
दिस इज रियली रॉन्ग इफ समवन विदाउट आस्किंग यू टेक्स द कीज टू योर कार गोज एंड पार्क्स इट विदाउट गिविंग द कीज बैक. दिस इज फक्ड अप ब्रो.
तुमने मुझे मेहनत करा दी थी, सारी कार यही थी.
हमने चाबी किसको दी नहीं चाची, यही तो बात है. हमने गाड़ी की चाबी रखी वहां पे अपने वैनिटी के अंदर और हम आए, ना चाबी मिल रही है ना वैनिटी की ना गाड़ी मिल रही थी. अब हमें पता लगाना है गाइस कि हम मेरी चाबी किसने ली और पार्क किसने करी. लोगों को लग रहा था हम जानबूझ के कर रहे हैं. यू गाइस मस्ट बी थिंकिंग दिस इज प्लान. नो
नो,
दिस इज नॉट अ पब्लिसिटी स्टंट.
तो मेरे को एक बात बता कृष्णा, यहाँ पे ऐसा कौन है जिसको गाड़ी चलाने आती है? तेरे किसी दोस्त को नहीं आती है गाड़ी चलाने?
यहाँ पे ड्राइवर थे वो मेरे
दोस्त. डोंट यू हैव अ फ्रेंड हु कैन ड्राइव अ कार?
आई ऑफ कोर्स यू नो हाउ टू ड्राइव अ कार. आई हैव अ ब्रदर हु कैन ड्राइव अ कार.
एग्जैक्टली.
बट आई डिडंट
सो मे बी
आई डिडंट टेल हिम टू पार्क माय कार. ही जस्ट केम एंड टुक माय कार एंड पार्क्ड माय कार.
समवन हु इज क्लोज टू यू वुड हैव डन दैट राइट?
I'm not close to so many people.
Who are you close to right now?
Pune kar gaya. Haram khor, haram khor.
Main blue application mein dekh raha hu kya. And bro, we've been trying to tell you about your car. How the fuck can you be so careless? You can't find your fucking key. And you're like all chilled out.
Because I believe my friends. Because I trust my friends. But my friends are
like, your car isn't here. You're like, okay, fuck that.
A few minutes later.
Good one. I appreciate it. Nice. Good work. You got me.
Oh fuck, we've been trying since when? To show you. You're not even looking at your car. You're not even looking at where it was. You're like,
because I believe you. I trust you guys.
Look, but bro, good one. Nice.
Abhi was the last person to know about this prank. Siti has your key.
Achha, Siti has it? Bach gaya.
I gave it to her. You are the worst.
No, shut up.
You were the worst. Abhi, 2 minutes pehle when I was leaving Siti's room and I was like, bye, you know, I'm going, I gotta go meet a friend or whatever. Abhi's like, tu sahi mein ja raha hai? Tu sahi mein ja raha hai?
I saw that.
And I'm like, Abhi,
no, shut up.
This is the reason why we were not telling you. This is the reason why Mugda also told me that Abhi will not be able to handle this shit. Don't tell her. But I put my faith in you.
Shut
and you,
up,
you fucking failed me, Abhi. You're the worst in this, okay?
I figured it out. I didn't know it. You did it, but I knew someone did it around it only. I knew that my car is not stolen for sure. That I knew.
But you were scared when I told you that this isn't Light Hall, this is that area.
Not really. क्योंकि मुझे पता था वो पार्किंग ही है।
If you were so scared, you would have changed, you would have gone for dubbing, bro.
But I also wanted to give content, yeah.
Bullshit. 2 minutes पहले flashback to when he was like, अरे पहले गाड़ी तो मिल जाए।
यार नहीं, गाड़ी तो मिल जाए पहले।
अरे change तो कर लूँगा, गाड़ी तो मिल जाए पहले।
So yeah, I found your keys over here. I was like, I came to meet you guys. I saw your keys. I was like,
let's do something.
Long time.
Hehehehe